I started with that, my family was in music also, especially my brothers. So the combo band competition, which is the combo times time from Yamaha, right? And then from there, I got a gig, and I started to play with the name Shaggy. Okay, at that time, I already played for almost, I think, 6 years, and I felt that is the right time for me to, you know, pursue my dream as a musician and also a music composer. And I remember that time I spoke to my dad. He was in the kitchen. Actually, to be precise, he's just outside the toilet. I spoke to my dad, "Dad, I want to be a music composer. I want to be just like Emma said." Then he told me, "Son, hang on for a while, right?" He told me, "Finish up your day job, finish the contract. You finish, and then you can continue with your night work." Then I said, "Okay." So I remembered and I took his advice. So when I finished my contract at work in the day, right, then I pursue my dream as a musician and also as a composer. I started composing when I'm still in Shaggy's. Back then, right, we don't have internet. So we used to go to the library or go to the bookstore and buy magazines and borrow some books. So I'm a self-taught musician. So I learn through my hearing and I read books. I went to and sometimes I do talk to people and ask some advice here and there. My composing project was Kusmangat is a 3 fat boys. At that time they were rapping. It's a Malay rappers. They rap their songs. And then I happened to listen to the songs on the radio. So I get a lot more information from them. Then I give them a call and I say that I have a song for them that is suitable for them to sing. So I meet up and then they like it, and then that's when I started off composing for artists, local artists. After that, I had a chance to do music for picture. It's actually a cartoon animation series. It's called Tao Shui the Warrior Boy, and that was my first animation episode that I did.
My friend too, Tao Shui, little Tao Shui the Warrior Boy.
Award for this. This is the award that I won after 10 years when I got this award. Top local, says here, top local soundtrack award from Compass. This is my best achievement so far. I've seen, right, the younger musicians now, they need to network themselves. They need to idolize the Singaporean musicians first, right? Of course they can idolize the international musicians, but they need to have somebody in the local scene to give them some support. I can give you an example, right? For example, right, the musicians now, right, if the word network is very powerful. You need to be there, you need to be seen, you need to know the people first, right? Mingle with them long enough to know them, right? Once you know them, right, I'm telling you, right, opportunities will definitely come for them. Because I've seen it in my own eyes, I've seen it, and I know it. Okay, this is a guitar that I'm using now, right? It's a brand called Redding, right? Yeah, okay. And you guess how much this guitar costs? This is an $80 guitar, right? And the playability is nice, it's good, it sounds fantastic. Yeah, definitely I'm gonna use this for my next, I'm gonna record this for my next project. Right. Last time I used to have I started off with Congress and Kapok, something like that, right? But yeah, the price is about the same, but the playability, you know, the way it plays is different from this one. This is fantastic, right? Okay, for your info, right, this guitar you can find it from a shop or a company called Today's New Chapter. Right, they are doing affordable guitar for those who wanted to start learning. Right, but this is definitely a good guitar. It's a good quality. The action is fantastic. It's smooth. You know? The sound is big. Right, the sound is big. It's full. You know, I've tried Baby Taylor. I've tried Yamahas. Right, but this is comparable. Right? Recently, one of our band member has passed on. His name's AJ. He's been with the band for more than 20 years. He's a saxophone player, percussionist. And it's a joy to have him. He contributes a lot. It was fun. So losing him changes the sound of our band. You know, and the way we perform. I mean, the sound, especially the music that we're gonna play, is gonna be very different without him. But you know, we still have to move on. And yeah, it's an honor to have him, because he gives us a lot of advice also. He travels a lot last time with his band last time before he joined Chagis. So yeah, I feel honored to have him. May he rest in peace. Inshallah, Allah the Creator will put him in heaven, remembering AJ.